Honey, this time I'm gonna make two mouse, one male mouse and one female mouse, and the male mouse is giving gift to the female and she's happy. A very simple different kind of drawing, line drawing. Let's see, we're gonna make, the idea is I'll make about 5-6 of this series. Let's see if I'm able to do different kind of gestures with these mouse. Okay, cute little mouse, so we'll make big ear. Oops, I think, okay, that's fine, I thought the other ear became too big. So, straight. Ear. Nose. Okay. Connect it from there. Okay. He's wearing some trousers, which this. Okay. He's wearing a bow. So two triangles for a bow, very simple. Okay. Right, he's smiling. Yes, he's got a small eye here, like this. Still, and he's holding a gift in hand. This is his hand. There we go. So he is holding a gift. Oh, whiskers. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. This side. And we'll make a female mouse here. Same way. And she is this. Okay. So that's the nose. Yes. Tail. Right, and she's also smiling. Let's make her eyes and like this. Okay. This maybe we can make a little darker. And she's wearing this thing. Earring maybe. Okay. And she's smiling, we'll make a spot there later. She's wearing a necklace. Three beads, 1, 2, 3. Okay. This is the dress she's wearing. Okay. Her hands, one comes like this, another one, she's super happy, so she's dancing, yeah, so this is our mouse giving a gift to go and let's color them. So gonna use most of the gray and the black and some different colors. So let's see. So gray is a pretty dominant color. We'll make her dress is blue and we'll make something different here. Okay, let's try to make this looks more to make something teal kind of color here. First, let's make the blue color for her. Okay, that's not fine. Ah, that's blue. I was searching. Yep. Okay, so let's color her dress blue, her beads also blue by the way. Okay, this is good. I'm gonna make some. Okay, let's make dark blue. Sorry, dark green. Yeah. It's the alternate colors. And I'll make a different shade of green there. Okay, so that's his interesting trousers. We'll make this as pink. Yeah, let's make a different color altogether. Okay. By the way, his bow has to be one of these colors. Green. And we're gonna make smiley spot for him also. And the rest will color as gray. It's supposed to be gray, right? It's a mouse. For her also. One thing I had to do for her was this thing. Okay. Yeah, I think it looks nice. Okay, I think it's done. Let's shade on this side a little darker. Darker towards the edges, so that's the idea of shading a mirror. Hair also a little darker towards the edges. Yeah. Okay, so that's done. Hope you like it, and I'll make more like this. I like the idea. See you guys very soon.